Jericho and Chris Benoit does Gato.
And from the back of his hockey jersey, he obviously knows what year we're in, which is good considering we're 9 weeks in.
Swinging DDT by just incredible. Face first into the top turnbuckle goes Gato. Just incredible, relentless in his attack. What a standing drop kick! Outstanding vertical leap! And now Landstorm trash talking Jado.
We know he doesn't like foreigners. We saw what he did last week to Masato Tanaka.
Isn't he from Canada?
Tanaka? No, he's from Japan. Don't you pay attention, Professor? I had Dawn Marina rear chip off once. I'll tell you later.
In your dream. Up and over goes Gato. Gets a two. It almost gets decapitated by a hooking clothesline. Just incredible, and Landstorm showing no respect for Gato and Jado, who are known as Team No Respect in the FMW promotion in Japan. They live to mock authority. Right hand, right on the point of the jaw.
This is the team that they fought more often than any other team in the land of the rising sun.
Nice clothesline by Gato, who now has to make the tag to his partner, Jado. In comes Jado. Clothesline on just incredible, and one for Landstorm as well. Just incredible hits the steel, and Landstorm all over Jado. Series of knife-edge chops, reversal out of the corner. Nice vertical leap. And Landstorm gets crushed, which will hinder future vertical leap. What a belly-to-back superplex from the top turnbuckle, that may be all. In comes Jason with the steel chair to save the impact player.
But it looks like that backfired.
Who's going to save Jason? Drop toe hold and an elbow on the chair. Reversal into the back by Just Incredible. A faux pas on the impact player. Roll up. Singapore Kane and a schoolboy. That'll be all. No.
It looks like Jado and Gato, after that 18-hour plane ride or whatever it is, have not come to lay down for anybody.
For the impact player. What a pay-per-view this is going to be.